Hey guys, it's Taka. 皆さんこんにちは、タカです。In this episode, I'm gonna share with you two important meanings you must know about Japanese particles ka. Okay, so this particle ka is really important. We sometimes use ka, this particle, in the basic sentence. So if you are completely the beginner, you should understand at least this particle ka.Anyway, if you'd like to get this kind of the original textbook, please check this, or description. はい、ということで今回も早速行ってみましょう。Let's get started. Okay, this is today's question. Will you make a video about questions and ka particles? Good job. Great job. Okay, thanks for your great question. Definitely the particle ka is used to make a sentence, to make a question sentence.But we have two different important meanings, two different important functions about ka. Okay, so first of all, ka is used for asking questions, like a question form and a question sentence. Okay, and second, this is important. We sometimes use ka for alternatives. So ka has these two functions in the sentence. Okay, this is first example for asking questions.今日は雨です。今日は雨です。Okay. 今日は雨です。This is a normal form. This is a basic form. It is rain today. Okay. It is rain today. If you'd like to say it is rain today in Japanese, 今日は雨です。今日は雨です。今日 is today. 雨 is rain. は is particle. 今日は雨です。今日は雨です。Okay? And this is a tips. If you'd like to say, is it rain today? Is it? This is a question form. So if you'd like to say like that, 今日は雨ですか?今日は雨ですか? This is a question form. Is it easy? Right? Okay, like this, you'd like to make a question form, you should putthe particle ka at the end of the sentence. Okay, this is a really easy tips. Okay, like this, if you want to make this kind of the question form and asking questions, 今日は雨です plus ka. Okay, so affirmative sentence plus ka is a question form. 今日は雨です plus ka. 今日は雨ですか is it rain today?Okay? Okay, like this, if you'd like to say, Is this your car? It's so cool! Is this your car?
これはあなたの車ですか? これはあなたの車ですか?
Okay, more naturally, like this,
これはあなたの車ですか? これはあなたの車ですか?
Okay, one more.
これはあなたの車ですか? これはあなたの車ですか?
This rhythm is like a native. Okay? Okay, this is a second example. If you'd like to use ka like for alternatives. For example, I'd like to eat curry rice or ramen today. Okay? I'd like to eat curry rice or ramen today. What do you want to eat today? I'd like to eat curry rice or ramen today.
今日はカレーかラーメンが食べたい。
Okay?
今日はカレーかラーメンが食べたい。
Okay? So, か In this sentence, the particle か means or in English. カレーライス or ラーメン。
カレーかラーメン。
カレーかラーメン。Okay?
今日はカレーかラーメンが食べたい。
One more.
今日はカレーかラーメンが食べたい。
Okay? Okay, this is example. 青色か赤色が好きです。
青色か赤色が好きです。
Okay, in English, I like blue or red. Like this, if you'd like to say A or B in Japanese,
A か B. A か B.
Okay? Sometimes we say A か B か。
A か B か。 But basically, you should say like this. A か B. 青色か赤色。カレーかカレーライスかラーメン。You can say like this to express the everything. あなたか私か。You and I. Okay? You or I. あなたか私か。Okay, thanks for watching this episode. In this episode, I told you the how to use ka, how to use Japanese particles ka. This is two important meanings. First is to make a question form, okay, asking a question. And second is for alternatives, okay. So these two meanings, these two functions is really important to use ka, to use the particle ka.Okay, again, thanks for watching today's lesson. See you next time. Bye. またね。